IT team and Alliance Academy International. I'm proud to be saying that we're kicking off a week of digital citizenship. And we're going to be looking at digital citizenship and understanding what it means as a student and more importantly as a citizen in our digital world. And as citizens of the digital world, we have responsibilities and rights. We're going to be looking at those rights and responsibilities, and we're going to be working with other teachers in the school to make sure we fully understand how that affects us. And I'd also like to introduce you to some of the people on the IT team that are helping us do that.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Chuba Bogat, and I teach middle school and high school computer applications here at Alliance. I am excited to be a part of the team that will bring digital citizenship to you this week.
Hello, my name is Bill Evans. I am head of IT at Alliance Academy, and it is a pleasure to be kicking off this week of digital citizenship with the IT team.